This is probably one of the worst things I've seen on the internet today, in fact ever, but it's gone viral, so I just need to tell you about it. Guys, I'm slightly worried for what's happening to the world. If you think things were bad already, well, they just got worse. I'm Chanel Herlin, and trust me, you're going to want to know what I've got to show you today. YouTuber Michael Reeves has almost 1 million subscribers. I feel like I discover an internet famous kid almost daily, but this guy has taken things to the next level for views. He's also thirsty AF to be a Paul brother, as in the dreaded Logan and Jake Paul brothers. Have you just seen his intros? This mad scientist has gone all out to be a viral sensation, and I guess he's willing to do anything to make that happen. So voila, you did it, Michael. I first need to know though, if anyone has been electrocuted before, and if you have, would you purposefully do it again? I think the standard answer here will be no. Well, not if you're Michael Reeves.
Hi, I'm Michael, and I'm a diagnosed psychopath.
He said it, not me. Michael has uploaded a video with the caption, "Electrocuting my muscles to force me to dab." Yes, you heard me right. We'll just take a moment of silence. His friend Jeremy gives it a try first. What a nice friend, right? Or are they just both so thirsty for views that they'll literally do anything? Sorry, too harsh? Or are they just idiots? Have a look for yourself.
Dab on the haters, Jeremy.
Well done, Jeremy. Now your turn, Michael. Well done, Michael. You guys dabbed thanks to electrocuting your muscles. Couldn't you have just done it the normal way? Look at my dab. I'm hating that I'm giving this kid so much attention because I think this is absolutely ridiculous and kind of sad that almost 1 million people will click on this to watch. Let me know if you agree with me. Is this ridiculous? Or is it okay to be so thirsty for views and film this kind of stuff? Oh, guys, for more entertainment news, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and watch these videos to always stay updated.